गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम प्रवीण सिंह रोथान, सब्जेक्टिव टीचर ऑफ फिजिकल एजुकेशन। दिस इज मॉड्यूल नंबर 3। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट न्यू टॉपिक ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स एंड न्यूट्रिशन, एंड द न्यू टॉपिक इज नॉन न्यूट्रिटिव कंपोनेंट ऑफ डाइट। द फर्स्ट वन इज फाइबर और रफेज, फूड कंपोनेंट विच कैन नॉट बी डाइजेस्टेड बाई इंटेस्टाइनल ट्रैक, हैज नो न्यूट्रेंट वैल्यू, add blood to food and satisfy the appetite, prevent constipation. Two category: soluble in water, insoluble, not soluble in water. Fiber or roughage, it is soluble fiber. Soluble fiber reduces blood sugar fluctuation and lowers cholesterol. Insoluble fiber is good stool softener. 30 gram is recommended for adult per day. Decreases the risk of heart disease. Sources: wheat, fresh fruits, vegetables, oats. Connective tissue of meats and fish. And the next non-nutritive component of diet is water. Essential component of diet. Blood comprises of 90 degree water, regulate body temperature, functioning as lubricant, keep skin moist and protects the body from shock, 20% from food and 80% from water intake. Color component, food becomes more appetizing and attractive by colors. Natural pigments are found in fruits and vegetables. The color from animal products and grains are less bright. Non-neutral component of diet. The next one is flavor component. Flavor are derived from both nutritive and non-nutritive component of food. Acidic food provides sour taste. Alkaline food provides bitter taste. Plant components. Plant contains other non-nutritive substances like tea, coffee contains caffeine. And the next topic is eating disorder. The first one is anorexia nervosa and bulimia. Eating disorders, anorexia nervosa and bulimia. The first one is eating in excessive amount or in very small amount. Next, eating disorders affect mental and physical health. Next, depression and anxiety in common. The next, malnutrition and electrolyte imbalance. And the last, two major eating disorder, anorexia nervosa and second bulimia. And next is causes of anorexia. Psychological factors, social factor, biological factor. Symptoms of anorexia. The first one is excessive weight loss, feeling of fat, using diet pills or lifestyles, excessive exercise, strange food, rattles, pretend to eat, dieting despite being thin, afraid of gaining weight, more questions about calories, remains conscious about appearance. Management of treatment of anorexia. Face the reality, restoring healthy weight, individual psychotherapy. And last one is meditation. And the second one is bulimia nervosa, eating disorder. Person eat in excessive amount and then vomit to avoid gaining weight. Types of bulimia. Purging bulimia, non-purging bulimia. Cause of bulimia nervosa. The first one is family history. Second, psychological factor. Third, performance pressure in sports. And the last is social factors. Symptoms of bulimia nervosa. Tries of vomiting after every meal. Faces dehydration due to frequent vomiting. Inflammation of food pipe. Perform excessive exercise, uses laxatives, diuretics, और एनीमियास सेलिवरी ग्लैंड में भी सोलन ब्रोकन ब्लड वेसल्स में भी सीन इन द आईज पेप्टिक अल्सर्स. ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ ग्लूमेर नर्वोसा मल्टी डिस्प्लेसनरी ट्रीटमेंट इंक्लूड मेडिकल एंड साइकोलॉजिकल ट्रीटमेंट रिकवरी इन स्लो साइकोलॉजिकल ट्रीटमेंट मेडिटेशन एजुकेशन एजुकेशन ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट्स न्यूट्रिशन एंड हेल्दी वेट बी कॉशन अबाउट एक्सरसाइज. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट.